Hey, ladies and gents, it's Bates here, and we're dueling Miasmic on Vault. I think I got it. Listening. Ooh, got me good with the TV there. That was a lot more painful for me than it was him. Definitely have that feeling. Oof. Those impulses. Ow. And catch a whole bunch of creeper in the face. That's always swell. Let's stop just giving them free hits, shall we? Or at least trying. That was a painful first kill. Need to mind that. Oof. I was gonna say need to mind that vortex, but I think I should be minding the fact that he's filling my face with vortex. I mean, impulse. Ooh, ow. That was a nice TB there. Pretty tense one there. It's like you're leading that impulse and you're praying that your guess is right. That's all it is, really, a guess. Try not to die to the creeper. Or I need to burn these. At the very least, they're gonna die. Don't let them get the missiles. Especially that. Nice. Okay, worked out that time. it is a bit of a dice roll, because if he's fast enough, he can see it and just afterburn straight through it. Oof. Good calls. He's gonna have some Falcon on him. Not gonna go for shield right away because he is there. Now we'll go for it. Barely caught him. Yeah. That wasn't gonna work. Oh man, he almost caught me with that one. He burned somewhere. Hey! Holy cow. That actually jump scared me. Yeah, no dice. Whew. Good that I caught him with that. I think I burned most of my missiles just prospecting for that one. Heard him burn this way. Okay, caught it. Grab this. Especially this. Eek. I got greedy. All I have to do is just chill out and say, you know, let's wait for this guy to pick up this vortex. He took a wicked chunk out of me. Yeah. Quicker on the draw than I was that time, that's for sure. Not gonna chase. Ooh, lucked out at the buzzer. Whew. That was a game. Hope you liked watching it and see you next one.